Each year, we throw away one-third of the food we buy. That adds up to over 1 billion tonnes of food wasted worldwide every year. And when we throw away unwanted food, that's not all we're throwing away. Millions of hectares of forests are cut down annually to grow food. This puts a strain on our water supply and leads to the loss of animals, plants, and where they live. When the food we throw away rots, it releases harmful greenhouse gases and causes pollution. So what can we do? By simply planning our meals, buying only what we need, researching recipes to use up leftover ingredients, avoiding discounted multi-buys in the supermarket, and buying loose fruit and vegetables rather than large bags, we can make a significant contribution to protecting the planet for future generations. And save ourselves around €700 a year in the process. To learn more about reducing food waste in your home, visit stopfoodwaste.ie.